Hambledon Woods between Puncourt and Hapton. Oh, that's a big bloody trunk. Last time I came up to these paths, they were proper waterlogged and all the paths were frigging getting washed away. It looks like they've worked on them properly and it looks nice now. So, that's it, folks.